What if instead of having your eyes glued to your phone all day, the information you want from your phone could somehow come to your eyes? That's the idea behind Mojo Vision's prototype smart contact, the Mojo Lens. I had an opportunity to briefly demo the device and some related prototypes, and it definitely felt like a preview into the future of wearable tech. I couldn't actually put the device in my eye because contact lenses need to be FDA approved, and the Mojo Lens is still working on that. In the first demo, I held the Mojo Lens up to my eye, looked at a video loop, and I saw text. Small, green, easily readable text. Subtitles for people speaking different languages, heart rate info for exercising, and the score of a sports game. Seeing these text blurbs was a bit of a surprise to me because my eyes can't focus on anything that close. The reason it works is because that tiny, monochromatic green display focuses the light for you, right onto your retina. For the next demo, I entered a dark room and was presented with another prototype. When I held this one up to my eye, it generated green outlines around various objects in the room. I could read signs and see people's facial expressions I couldn't see without the device. Beyond that awesome ability to essentially see in the dark, Mojo Vision says its Mojo Lens will also help people with low vision conditions, such as macular degeneration, glaucoma, or retinitis pigmentosa, see in greater detail. The last demo I tried was on an eye-tracking VR headset. I was able to navigate to invisible menus just by moving my eyes into different corners of my periphery. I played, paused, and skipped music, saw weather and traffic reports, and read text that scrolled to keep pace with the movement of my eyes.
Basically like a teleprompter in your eyeball.
The prototypes I saw were wirelessly powered, but Mojo Vision says they're working on building the batteries into the device around the eye, along with other processing instruments, which will be hidden under an artificial iris. Ultimately, Mojo Vision is aiming for what it calls invisible computing, a smart contact lens that you can wear all day that looks like your real eye, with menus that you can navigate with eye tracking and object detection. It's not hard to imagine looking up words while you're reading, getting directions while walking in a new place, or seeing subtitles for different languages in real time. To me, this kind of wearable design sounds like it could strike a nice balance between clunky AR glasses and invasive brain implants like Neuralink, where the technology is so small it becomes nearly imperceptible, but you can still take it out whenever you want. We're still probably years away from that reality, but I hope you enjoyed getting a glimpse of it. I know I did. Would you wear smart contact lenses? Let us know down below. And for more detailed information on Mojo Vision's prototype smart contact lens, check out the beautiful article written for CNET by Scott Stein. I'll put the link for that down in the description. Thanks so much for watching.